I've been a prosecutor and a defense attorney, and I hope I've learned a lesson over the years. So, Judge Castillo, I completely agree with everything you said. I agree, don't cut back. I agree that there are investigations in the pipeline, but I will also talk briefly about the fact that we are pushing more and more for what I'll call real-time investigation and prosecution so that there isn't as much of a delay between when a crime is committed and when it is prosecuted.